The forecast says we will be getting some rain showers all day on Sunday, which is followed by a chance of flurries.